Have you ever overpaid for proxies that don't actually work? Make sure this won't happen again with a secret weapon, proxy testing. And trust me, it's easier than it seems. First, let's see what matters when choosing quality proxies. Start by checking if the proxy changes your IP and location. Although that's a bare minimum, that's a whole point of using proxies, right? When IP address and location differ from your device's original parameters, requests successfully go through a proxy server. So you see that an IP changed, but it doesn't guarantee top quality proxies. There's more to it. Pay close attention to connection status and speed. Bonus points if there's a tool that shows your internet service provider, aka ISP, or response time. All these measures indicate how well your tasks will be performed. Even the best proxies might be incompatible with some websites. That's when they're sourced for different use cases. So, a quick test, if a proxy works with a selected web page, it can save you tons of time. For extra security, look at proxy anonymity status and choose elite proxies. Now, what I mean by elite is that proxies with the highest anonymity. It's crucial for automation or web scraping. Now you know what to test, but how do you actually test it? Well, make use of online tools like IP checkers, databases, and proxy testers. The most basic ones are IP checker pages that show your location, IP address, and an ISP. Now, since the tool only provides the most generic details, it's easy to use. Simply set up a proxy in your browser or send a CURL request to your computer's terminal and visit any IP checker website. You can find plenty of options with a quick Google search, like whatismyproxy.com. Now here's a life hack from personal experience. IP checkers are also handy when setting up proxies for the first few times. If a proxy provider has a complicated activation process, check your IP. Then you'll know that the setup was successful. Want to step up your game? Imagine IP checkers with superpowers. That's an IP database for you. Some of the examples are ip2location.com or hidemy.name. In addition to the most basic info like IP address, it shows anonymity level or proxy type. Keep in mind that good IP databases cost money, though some allow checking a limited number of IP addresses for free. Of course, IP testing is only a start. So what about more extensive proxy checkers? Our free proxy tester is one of them. Go to our webpage, the link is in the description below, and enter a list of your proxies. You can enter multiple proxies at once or go with only one. Click the button and bam, proxy location, connection speed, ISP, proxy type, and some additional info will appear in the table. You can easily export it too. Another secure testing tool is Proxy Drops Checker. It tells you proxy speed, proxy type, and if it works with your target website. To use it, you'll first need to choose between the Windows and the Mac OS versions and download an app. Open it, add a list of proxies and a website you want to test. You can also select a timeout threshold and export IPs that are fast enough. If none of the tools online match your expectations, why not build your own proxy tester? Making one will give you freedom on which parameters you can check. And by implementing an IP database, you'll have further data about proxy locations, types, and even details like proxy protocol. We've made a proxy testing script, which was used a few years back for proxy marketing research. I'll put the GitHub link in the description. Use it as a bounce off or template for your coding projects. Now you know all the testing options, so go ahead and give it a go. Or check out our best proxies playlist. We've done the testing, compared prices, and found the best proxy providers for each use case. Click on the link here, and I'll see you in the next one.